guys. This afternoon, I'd like to show you some nose art. What I actually mean is dog bogies on the window. Got to clean them off. Would be easier to move the sofa if the dog got off it, but hang on. It's got away. Thank you, darling. Jobs, I've got to sand down these windows and repaint them. So I thought I'd better get the nose art off them first. They're a bit stiff and they're quite big. I thought I might need a chair to stand on, but apparently I don't. You guys remember, but when I was young, there was a programme, I think it was called Play Away or Play Day, something like that, and it started with, which window will it be today? And this always reminds me of it. Is it the square one? Is it the round one? Oh, show my age now, I'm afraid. No spring chicken. She's off to the vets today, so is Brandy. They're just their annual vaccinations. Hoping to have a barbecue next week. Invite some friends over now. We've finally got some decent weather. Storms seem to have gone. So I thought I'd have a bit of a clean up. A little spring clean. Before my friends come. Hey Livy, you smiling? You smiling at mummy? You won't be smiling later when you get your rabies jab. On the upside, I did buy her a packet of chicken to take with me. Hopefully that is the pain of the jab. What do you think? Hey, nose art gone? I've got fly nose art this side. Shut that to a bit. Oh, I call webs. I'll have to get those from the other side, I think. See, they need painting. A bit flaky on the paintwork. Sand them down. Now we'll try and hang out the window to get it. That could be fun. The question. I can't. I'm going to have to run round and grab that. Right, let's take these off. Bear with me, I'll be back. Back on, else I'll have to get a ladder.
Hey,
pop these back on. Can't run in these, can we?
Hey, Livia, no.
Can't run in high heels. Hey, Zeus. Zeus went to the groomers yesterday, so he smells all lovely. No more tufty butt, have you, hey? Right. Try not to throw it out the window this time. It's not on this one. That's you. He likes to stand at the window and when I come in from the gate when I've been out shopping, he shouts at me. Don't you? And then you spit all up the windows. What's the state of them? Definitely the worst culprit for it, Susie. More than my haircut. Right. Oh. Let's do the other side. Plaster on the glass from when the filters were in. Still some buggies. Monkey, what you doing? Hey, Skylar. Oh dear, somebody left the phone on. Oops. Creaking on me. What are drop that. Hopefully the room will look a bit brighter now. Do have to shut the curtains quite a bit because the sun comes up over that way. It gets a bit hot. Alright, how does that look? More paint. Wasn't me because I always use masking tape. better. Let's do the window edge. Oh. Flowers this week as well. Do the window boxes. Did all my outside pots, so they all look pretty. I didn't get the window boxes done. Quite difficult to close that, it's a bit stiff. Close those two. Move my chair back. If the dog gets off it. No, maybe not. Punch toes, please. Thank you. Have you ever known such lazy dogs? Good God. Oh. I better get myself ready, cleaned up, and get ready for the vets. Hope you enjoyed that, and see you soon. Bye bye.